Why y'all keep telling me that this boy watching me on live? I know he watching me. He love me. He enjoy me, y'all. He love watching me. What they gonna watch? Girl, ain't nobody watching him, girl. He ain't the talk of the town, girl. Ain't nobody checking for him. He gotta talk about me, Shamar, Tara. They get them coins, girl. He gotta get them coins, girl. He gotta get them coins in, girl. He gotta get them coins in, girl. He gotta talk about us to get them coins, girl. He need that money, girl. He tired living in that hotel. I know I would too, girl. No shade. I'd be tired too. I'd be tired too. No shade. You know what I'm saying? Everybody got an apartment. Shamar got his own house. Shamar got him a house. Ty got her own apartment. I got my own apartment. I be mad too, girl. All these bitches who you talk about, they got their shit going on, and you living in the motherfucking motel, girl. I be mad too, no shame. No shame, girl. I be mad too, girl. I be want to talk about everybody too, girl. I be on Instagram talking about them too, girl. No shame, girl. I be on Instagram talking about everybody too, girl. If I had the motherfucker walk around here and, yeah, I be mad too, girl. No shame. Damn it. I'm supposed to see y'all.
Yeah.
Hello. Girl, I don't told them that you got your own shit. I ain't even supposed to tell them.
What you talking
about? Girl, I don't fucked up. Girl, I told them that you got your own apartment. I mean, your own house.
Okay, that ain't nothing new. I ain't mad at you about that, girl. You ain't fucked no shit.
girl, cause I... You probably want to keep the secret.
Yeah, I mean, I do, but yeah, I got my own. I got my.
Girl, you probably.
I ain't gonna say I got my own house, but. Yeah, I'm somewhere. I'm put up. So yeah. But yeah. Huh?
You said what,
friend? But yeah, I said yeah. I'm like, pull up, you know what I'm saying?
Hold on, friend.
I'm about to go to Midtown.
You want to come to my house for dinner? I'm cooking salmon, macaroni cheese, cornbread. I'm gonna do cornbread or biscuits. I'm trying to see which one, cornbread or biscuits. And I'm gonna do mashed potatoes, and I'm gonna try to cook some veggies. I'm gonna cook like a veggie, but I know I'm cooking salmon and shit like this. It's enough.
Yeah, I'll go.
It's enough. I'm finna start.
Girl, Midtown is so fucking lit right now. Girl,
it's Sunday fun day.
Girl, we need to get outside, bitch.
Girl, I'm supposed to be going on this date with this boy before, but he said he got to go have a season.
But yeah, like that shit crazy though. I ain't never had no boyfriend that could be so missed. Had to let him go.
Yeah, y'all come. So which one should I do? Should I do biscuits. Cornbread or should I do biscuits?
100 on that
biscuits. Well, you know some people can't cook. They gotta go to the front gate.
What?
Girl, I'd be mad if I couldn't cook. You know, some people can't cook. Some people gotta go to front desk and ask for snacks or call DoorDash. You know, some people don't have good Sunday dinners no more. You know what I'm saying?
Because when you live in a motel, you can't do nothing but motherfucking go to the front desk and wait on breakfast at 8 o'clock. I mean, wait on breakfast at 5 in the morning. Shit, I'll be mad too, girl. I'll talk about you too. Bitch, if I can't cook dinner, I know you tired eating noodles. I know you tired warming it up in your microwave. I know you tired of getting food that you got to put in the microwave. I know you want some food that you can cook. I just know he want food that he can cook, girl. No shade, girl. I know he tired. I'll be tired too, no shade. I'll be really tired if I got to get up and wake up every day and go put something in the microwave.
You know what I'm saying? How the fuck did I do that? Oh, hell nah. Girl, how the fuck did I go the wrong motherfucking way, bitch? Oh, my God, bitch.
Girl, I'll be tired, girl.
What's good to you?
I see, you know who I was, see?
No, we talked before.
I saw Instagram, yeah, when I was on train.
I know it, that's what I'm saying. Oh, my God.
How you doing?
Oh, good.
Good
thing,
huh?
Mm-hmm.
How you like it?
I love it.
What you cooking, Simon? I'm cooking salmon, macaroni cheese, cornbread, and, what is she called? Yeah. Oh, that's what I need to do. I need to do a DoorDash order.
I do want to go on there.
I need to do a DoorDash order.
Hold on. Let me come in. Hold on.
Take your time, boo. Take your motherfucking time. Oh, my God. Thank you for this $100. Thank you, y'all. I'll be right back. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you.